it says Christmas Rainwater Entertainment and Marketing LLC. It says the start of the game. First two is good. GOM. Starting from down here, we got 11, 38 on the clock, and that is good. Out the gate. And that shot is good. Two for two, early on. Shot missed. Okay. Bucket good after he hit the floor. Y'all hit that subscribe button, bell icon, and the like. GOM in the pink facing the Ghoats. Split the D, good. Undefeated team left here in the South. I'm trying to keep that. Oh. Oh, beautiful top play nominee early on here between the two bigs. Live and popping threes. Line up. Got it. Crack at it. No. Running the point now. Oh. Breeze, please. Eddie. Got a finish. Nice tip in. Inside bucket there, making it 16-15. Nice, step back. To the book. A good cut. That's it. Get that out of here. Took it right into the tree. Getting it done on both ends. And lead by a touchdown. Reed. Big shot. Stay connected. 24-20. Oh, good pass. Good cut. Moving his Okay. Right, no good. Keep it up. Good pass. No good. Defense is there. 4-on-2. He keeps and he passes. Makes it look easy. First. Back on D. 36-31. 30 seconds. Turn over. Let's go. 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 One second difference on the shot clock. Step back, no good. And the one will be back. Three. Start of the second quarter. Makes it a 2-point game as well. Coming. anticipate that one. Shoot over the defender. Three. 44 apiece. Been a good one so far, all three games. All been good today. This one, we're in the middle of it. Count it. Technical in the three. pick up the dribble.
Hey, boy.
Trying to the defense, red, getting it and pushing it every time. Swung it out for an assist and hit a three. Oh, nice. I don't know if that was a shot or was it a pass. It looked like a pass. 52-49. Oh, moved his feet. Good defense, better offense. Connection. Oh, showing off the DAC exercise. I told you, touchdown, he started doing the DAC pregame. Oh, he's gonna hit his head on the way. Ghosts gotta tighten up defensively. First L of the season. You know, be them type of games like that. Jump up, good D, without foul. Cutting to the bucket. Time out. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. They gotta make it. You gotta make them take you serious. 1 point game. It's gonna make them tighten up here. GOM. And see they see some more consistent offense instead of playing around. that's a three. Oh, try to time it. And no good. Got a double team in that corner. Got rid of it. He knew it was off the mark. Quickly up the court. Red, one, two, step. That was nice. Thought about the three. Takes it. Dominating in the paint. Then they can do it, man. Gotta put a body on them. Gotta get physical. So how serious will you take the defensive end? No good. Oh, good pass, unselfish. Under a minute to halftime. Boy, just like that, now they back up by 10. Seconds left. Good job. Continue to move without the basketball. Got a shooter. Three, two. It's good if it goes. Halftime. Still a game. We'll be back. Two possessions. Start of the second half, 70-64. Oh, good pass. Moving without the basketball. That's one thing they have done great. They've gotten about five buckets or so. Just off of cutting to the goal. Tap out. block shot. Occupying the paint.
Thank you.
south. Tip in, good. defense. Still got bodies, man. Face it. Go. Fourth quarter, which means it's money time where big time players are made and big time plays are made in the fourth quarter. Second three of the game. Thank you. nice pass. Oh! Add that to the top play nominee. Nice pass and a dunk. Rick to add to a stellar day he's had. Look out here. Ooh. Record on the feet. Nice pass. That's a beautiful pass. By the body language from the GOATs, that it's gonna be a little bit too much to come back here. You gotta keep playing through it though to the final whistle. You got a lot of time left in this game. There we go. One play at a time. Still got enough time. 7 minutes.
Thank you.
3. Add that to the score total. On the cake type of day. Wow. That's his third three, I believe, too.
Thank you.
Oh, top play nominee. And that is going to be it. That's it right there. It has been Chris with Rainwater Entertainment and Marketing LLC. Y'all please subscribe to the channel. And I appreciate the support. Both teams show sportsmanship. That's the completion of the day. All three games in the books.